Back in merry October of 2020, our beloved Bernadette Banner released a video wherein she made a witch hat to keep her magnificent head warm through the winter. In that video, she gave us a call to action. We ride at dawn. Fortunately, she did not specify which dawn. I say fortunately because it apparently takes me nearly 3 months to get a video out. As such, this dawn will have to suffice. I'm not usually a hat wearer, but since I've completed this project, I've worn it every time I've left my house. Not only has its very existence delighted me, it has kept my head delightfully warm. For this project, I chose a stiffening layer of cotton canvas with a printed silk seersucker lining and a subtly textured wool suiting as the fashion fabric. Cue multi-arc epic construction montage.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for your support. I love you. Thank you.